Good evening. Let's jump into this. Let me just actually check the audio levels on Twitch. Testing. So you can't hear the game at all now.
I'm paid up, leave me be.
We're not here to collect. We need...
Huh? This can't be. Can it? Is that the symbol of the hall? The Hora,
Horadrim?
Yes, Horadrim. Dekat? Dekat Kane? Can it be you, old friend?
No. Dekat is gone. My name is Lorath. We need your help passing through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes, I'll help. There's an old chapel near there, an auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
Ha! This is wonderful! Like old times, eh, Deckard?
Thank you. the needed knife.
I didn't realize. For some reason, I actually came to the fact that that was an enemy. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, comment, and share. All that fun stuff. Feel free to check out the Twitch channel, which is where I go live pretty much every day at the moment with Diablo.
Taisa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started.
Smart.
It is safer for everyone if I stay.
Actually, not very wise.
It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his hat.
Respect.
Ha! Hasn't told you much about himself, eh? We met several lifetimes ago. In Aranak, I believe.
Or maybe Lutgalain.
That's right. Deckard was always such an intense fellow. But kind and dependable. Took it upon himself to write. To think I would find him here, of all places. Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us. Just savoring the moment.
That's definitely a magical storm.
This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait. Yeah.
Pastoral.
Just going to quickly pop in the shots. Can I get rid of the gem? I believe it's a ruby I've got the material for. Church ruby. Shattered ruby, maybe? Nothing better than that shit ruby. Maybe I need to. Rest from the harsh wind in my eyes.
Storm's kicking up again. This way, quickly.
Addict.
If you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Bah, fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't.
Tedious trek.
Day.
Come on then.
potion.
Are you kidding me? I'm all the way back here.
I have no potions.
Jesus, that was bloody close.
Boil on my hand.
Don't let the cold bite you too hard. I've many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Okay, so you can't can't combine some pure routine, but not yet.
Stay close.
Hey.
Yeah, that wasn't half as dangerous as the others made it seem.
Still pretty freaking dangerous.
Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedjistan, maybe.
Carmen.
Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must have stole some treasure, eh?
Masheef, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle? Ha! That one.
It's definitely the right place.
Fountain of oil in my hand that mixed 17 so far.
Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds a lesson.
You there? Wait!
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
Damn. This is worse than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
Our flock has grown. Behold, the wonders.
Raise your legs high, champions of Lilith! Never again will we fear demons. They...
Mother, bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry. We won't.
Fuck this, man. They're gonna be freaking furious.
This is over.
Of course, he escaped.
We should find the Cypress Eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on, I see something. Blood petals.
Mephisto, Diablo, Baal. The ruination of Sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Andaria lives. The Horadrim die.
Whatever the cost.
Whatever the cost.
I had another vision. Lilith thinks the prime evils will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Laura. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias! How are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
Thank you. heads against him like this, he'll wear us down.
Oh, shit.
We need to escape, but not without the sightless eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
Okay, well, let's find the sightless eye. Sorry, not the eye of Sauron, but like all of Sauron. Okay, it's a Sauron.
Sense blood of Lilith in you, wanderer. You received her blessed communion. Open your heart to her. Embrace your nature.
Never.
She's a demon.
I saw a new world A paradise where we will live free from the tyranny of the heavens and hell. Ours, if we have the strength to make it so.
Yeah.
he's not dead again.
Oh. Here it is. The Sightless Eye. Mashif can help us get the artifact far from this place. But we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.
Nothing to see here. Please don't attack us.
Put pressure here. We need to stop the bleeding.
It seems I've lost a step in my old age, eh, Dakata?
The hell happened?
No.
Hey, you made it. Did you kill that sorcerer fellow?
Don't talk. The storm is broken. We'll get you out.
What happened?
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes.
Why aren't they attacking?
Hey, God.
Aye. So it goes.
Oh.
They'll be coming. I'm taking the Sightless Eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the Desert Chapel. Go.
I cannot do that here.
Did you kill him?
More than once, in fact. Trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The Sightless Eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous.
I get a feeling that possession works better than
before. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not. Tainted by Lilith's blood and yet able to resist her corruption. That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together we could keep the evil at bay. Must have been gruesome in that cult of his.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underbelly.
That looked pretty cool.
I can shut out Andariel's whispers most of the time, but not always.
Better a whisper than having her walk the world again. Andariel is part of Lilith and Elias's plan. But how? What do we know so far?
Lilith made a deal with Astaroth.
A demon who served her father. Interesting choice of ally.
And she has a key to hell.
A place where she's seen as a traitor. So why would she go? And is she already there? We need answers. Elias used the sightless eye to contact Lilith. Perhaps it can help us.
Are you sure?
Bring it here, would you? It's risky, but we haven't got a choice. Are you ready? Picture Lilith in your mind and gaze into the eye.
My father's essence is reforming.
How do you know?
I feel it. Like a thousand old wounds ripped open again. He's still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
I know we're watching. Yep, yeah, they do. That's scary.
What happened?
She saw me.
She knows we're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto is reforming. And Lilith aims to take his power while he is still weak.
So, that's what you've been preparing for. All right, old man. Think.
Think!
If she takes Mephisto's power, she'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, we'll need the help of an old ally. Deliver this message to Domen. I've gone to Kyobushad for guidance. It would strike a blow against hell, that much is certain. But is it really for all her actions are driven by hatred? No. I'm saying it's impossible to know. She can peer into hearts, tell us what we want to hear. You've seen it. To trust her would mean gambling with the fate of all humankind. Not a risk I'm willing to take. The beginnings of a plan to thwart Lilith. One thing's for sure, we need a soul stone. And that means we need Domen. He'll understand when you deliver. It's a relic from when the world was young. For many years, an order of rogues called the Sisters of the Sightless Eye kept it safe. Not sure how they lost hold of it, but I've heard the Sisters are not as strong as they once were. Knowledge of their craft has spread to others, but most rogues you see these days are not true members of the Order.
More than I care to now, her pain is primal, wordless.
She doesn't...
Fair trade. Praise the Father.
I'll take it. Stay on your guard.
No one can't.
After everything brushed aside. Good news for once, I hope.
It's from Lorath.
Oh, wonderful. Soulstone. What? Is he serious?
What does it say?
He didn't tell you? No, of course not. That would require some basic degree of consideration. It's written in our code. He sent a plan. Though calling it that is generous. He wants to imprison Lilith with my Soulstone. The one that held Astaroth.
Can it work?
Certainly not.
How did she?
The stone needs to be attuned
before.
And he will need an expert for that.
Lorath thinks that expert is you.
Then he is even more foolish than I thought. Go to the Horadric vault, will you? I'll dig up what he needs. You can deliver it. And maybe then you'll leave me alone. Hold on. Did Lorath offer you his horse for the journey? No, wait. What am I thinking? Of course not. I'm old friends with the stable master in town. Tell him I sent you, and he'll offer you a steed.
I get a horse. Finally get a horse.
Donan. Ah. Now there's not like that old crank you were with earlier. What was his name? I know Donan's been through some hard times of late, so I'm happy to help. Take one of my steeds.
Did I just teleport with the horse? God, I've gone the wrong way. Jumps. Do not remember getting that, which upgrade that was, but I'm grateful it does that. It's so slick.
Haven't even gone in yet. We have an intruder.
It's not like that. She's but a child.
You brought a child? Here?
It was she who brought me, actually.
She fell asleep reading.
Watch where you swing that staff. It's not a toy.
Who is he?
He once lived in this vault, the one you're trespassing in. Explain yourself.
I'm a student, conducting research on the Haradrim. What's left of you all, anyway?
A student, huh? You have a teacher? Don't tell me Loreth has taken another apprentice.
I don't need a teacher to study. Lilith... Lilith... threatens Sanctuary as we speak. I need to prepare for that. With or without help.
You? Against Lilith? Well... I came to get my things. I pray they were free from your meddling.
Nor him.
I used to be like that girl. Had more dreams than I knew what to do with. Let me unseal this. Chakit. Chispit Hilm. The stone we need to attune to Lilith before Loreth marches up to her. It won't hold her well otherwise. I put together some notes on the process. The old workshop. Loreth, Elias, and I would spend days on end cooped up in here. Experimenting. Debating. Nothing to hold us back but our own imaginations. And how much of each other we could tolerate.
To lead in his place. The rebirth of the Haradric Order is up to the few of us who remain.
First things first, Loreth will need my notes. Soulstone magic is treacherous, even in the most skilled hands. Tread carefully. We summon the spirit in here. Right him up. Loreth assured me that he banished it for good, but I've always had my doubts.
There it is. Fat load of help you were. I mean, that wasn't a comment on his weight, that was just a phrase.
Yeah.
Lilith hails from her father's domain. Hatred. That's the essence Lorath will need for the attunement.
Okay.
I kept a map. Somewhere. Here. All the places Mephisto's hatred yet lingers. There's just one last thing. I couldn't give up my life for it. Not like him. I wanted to be a man.
And for what?
This? I can't do it.
Donan.
You don't understand. The stuff soul stones are made of, they're old as the eternal conflict itself. With magic so primordial, you need faith. Mm. You need spirit. I have none.
What you lack in faith, you have in allies.
Who? You?
Yes. You're the only one who can help us.
Unfortunately, you may be right. I can't make any promises. Really. But I can try. For you too? I'll try. Let's hear what the old man has to say.
This is a treasure trove. Look at this masterpiece! Kalhas beyond the veil of the southern jungles!
You're familiar with Kalhas' work?
She's brilliant. One of my favorites.
Mine as well.
Have you read her treatises? Never mind. You can tell me on the road.
On the road?
I'm going to help you. I know the Haradrim's ways, your magic, even that coded writing system you use. And don't tell me it's too dangerous. Lilith took my mother. I'll do whatever it takes to stop her.
That's a good speech. Might even convince the man you should be telling it to. Come on, I'm headed to him.
But your Haradrim, isn't this your vault?
It was once. Now...
excuse me.
I suppose time will tell.
Okay, Act 4. And to ignore you will all here on our horse.
You were right to call upon me, you know. Soulstone.
I'm still muddy on the details of this plan.
The bones are there. Lilith aims to take Mephisto's power for herself. Before she can reach him, we use the Soulstone on her.
Preparing the stone will take time we don't have. Why don't we fight her?
Who among us? You. Her corrupted blood still runs in your veins. No. Fighting her kind is always a last resort. Even if you could defeat her, she'd eventually come back. But a smarter weapon, the stone, would be up to the challenge.
Soul stones usually fail, given enough time. It might not work.
You can make it work. There's no one I trust more to do it.
The wind is picking up. I can't see her. Taisa!
I'll find her.
Shit.
You're fumbling in the eye. Let me write to your little cat. You! If you hurt her! Hurt her! I elevated her! The runes inked into her skin form a waypoint. She is a beacon across realms! Get her out. It matters not. Her part is done. Your part is done, too. Savor your breath. While it lasts.
Thank you.
bullshit.
I cannot do that here.
Yeah.
any potion.
This fight is bullshit. Make fucking sand.
Yeah.
did so much better that time, but not good enough.
Unexpected.
Fuck me. That was a fight. Thanks for the help.
Hell of a storm. What happened out there?
Bloody hell. We finished the ritual from the volcano, then.
Elias. That's the man who summoned Lilith. You're saying he summoned a lesser evil, too?
Keep up, girl. Is Andariel gone?
Yes.
And Elias?
He fled.
Before going to the steps, Elias came to Hauazar, took something that wasn't his. It's why I'm hunting him. I have a friend in Hauazar who has mastered the art of immortality. She might know his secret. Let me take you to her.
I thought we were after Lilith, not Elias.
Finding him may lead to her.
And while we look for him, you'll have time to work on the stone. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Damn it, I'll bite. On one of those rare occasions, you gave me good advice. You said the answers you need are often in the place you least want to look.
It was you who said that.
Ah, you're right. Let's get the horses ready.
Listen, I didn't mention it earlier, but you did well. You stood against Andariel, a lesser evil, and lived. That's no ordinary feat. But don't let it go to your head. The arrogance and foolhardy never last long in Hauazar. I wonder what old Deckard Cain would have written in his chronicles if he had seen us. Two old friends reunited. New allies eager to learn from our vast knowledge. Bound as one against the encroaching darkness, like the Haradrim of old. They were probably lost and bitter, just like us. But Cain had a gift for seeing the good in people. One thing was certain, at least. Lilith meant to devour Mephisto and claim his power as her own. Had that been her goal all along? Not sanctuary, but a bid to reign in hell. And Elias, the damned fool, was too blind to see it. Perhaps we weren't perfect, but we knew we had to make a stand. We were the world's only hope.
Thank you.
You were a student of Elias's, Thaisa?
I was hunting Elias. Pretending to study with him was useful to me.
Friends, did he tell you that? If he thinks so, you should ask him what happened. I'm starting to think taking you on this journey was a mistake.
It's because I'm right.
We must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes. And without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soul Stone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
An old acquaintance who has lived in this place for countless years. She taught me much about the swamp and its power. She might try to turn you away. It is a town at the edge of Hawazar, forever between Sanctuary's power and the swamps.
Ah, is it?
Hail to you, traveler. A fine addition to my fine shade on your travels.
Welcome to the treasury.
You can't be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is...
This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort, for Akarat. Surely you understand that.
You'll owe me a favor for this.
Blessings of Akarat be with you, child. Faith is infectious. The stronger the light in you, the brighter it shines on those around you. Bring your friends into our fold. Through fellowship and unity, our faith shall endure.
Quick. I'll be back in a 2 seconds. Just gonna fill my water too. Oh, here's Pharax. At least Pharax.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soul Stone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know Hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soul Stone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
Pleasure doing business, traveler.
Not while I'm in town. I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here. Not while I'm in town.
Do you feel that? Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred. It's just what we need to attune the Soul Stone, to make it ready for Lilith, I'm too old to climb, but you can get in and open the portcullis. The fitful resting place of a Zakharum leader pursued by Mephisto. A group of holy paladins built the keep and entombed the body within. Did she? She could be right. Even the air feels laden.
Sounds like ah. The hell's a Legion event?
Safety and sanctuary we would seek her in this most cursed of places. But evil endures, so the sages say unto us. So have we seen and heard. Here we seek shelter or light, and here we find none. And yet still we turn to thee. Please. Please.
Thank you.
Souls have fled ever forward, seeking sanctuary from evil. It pursues us, relentless in its hunt. And so we have come to rest here, damned, bereft of life and hope. And we have built a sanctuary where there was none.
While I'm in town.
You're finally back. Hurry. Everything here makes my skin crawl. Strange. Are there wolves in Hawazar? It feels worse here somehow. This must be the place. I was a young man. I've lost the grit for it.
It's a huge tomb.
Whatever else is here, hatred persists. Strong enough to attune the Soul Stone. Reyatyon, Dan Tnis, Beri, Dis, Tom Iklimon.
Damn it! What's wrong with it?
Is always hot.
Come on. Come on, you old fool. What's wrong with it? I won't. Oh no. This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when Yorin. Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need rare materials. Quicksilver to start. And tools. Alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need. Meet me there when you can.
I'll say it once more. Whatever it is you're looking for, we don't have.
Gone for so long. Is she back?
The town doesn't seem to have anything that we need.
We're a village in the middle of a swamp.
There must be something. I can feel the magic in this swamp, and where there is magic, there are users of magic.
If a witch is what you want, go to the tower then. Fire's lit, she's home.
Sounds as though we go to meet a witch of the swamp. Be on guard. In the tower?
Horadrim, I thought you journeyed to the keep.
Yes, well...
Not while I'm in town.
And why would I help you?
Well, we all want Elias dead.
We do. But fixing the Soul Stone, that is about Lilith, and she does not concern me.
I don't need much. Just Quicksilver and the tools you have there.
Such small asks rarely remain so. Surely you must know this. But you did help me survive Andariel's summoning. So, my tools are yours. You will have to go to Valtha for Quicksilver, though. Find her, and she will give you what you need.
Thank you.
you have a habit of snooping around other people's homes. Thaisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias.
Thank you.
Place the purified quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
Even more restless than before. He's lost a son. And inside, his grief chips at him every moment he refuses to face it. And how was my sister?
Voltha chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valtha was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot. Not working.
Speak to me outside. He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt, but his most recent grief, his son, there is a way. He won't enjoy it, though.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then that you can defeat danger. You only have to try. Haradrim, come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
nothing left for me to do. Can't you see that? Let me return.
Alright, change my mind. I'm gonna hop off now. I will likely be streaming again tomorrow, which is Monday. If you're watching on YouTube, please like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. If you're watching this on Twitch, please follow. So yeah, until tomorrow, being Monday, I will see you later. Bye.